Welcome to CALMTV. Stay calm and live life. Birthday edition. So I started celebrating my birthday the whole month of September during Virgo season. And I started on September 1st, 2020. And I started off with this skit. Enjoy. So, you know I just hit that flirty 30, right? But how do you date during quarantine when you're old school and you only want to date people you meet in person, but everybody has a mask on? Well, ladies, just bat those eyelashes and work it. Work it. Work it. But be careful, because once they take that mask off, they might scare you. Good luck. So on my last unofficial day of my staycation, which is a Friday, because I work Monday through Friday, but I still have Saturday and Sunday left, I went out with my bestie to lunch. We went out to the Lazy Dog and we went out shopping. Check it out. All right, cheers. We're drinking right here a rum barrel punch at Lazy Dog in Folsom, California. Doesn't that look good? That's some good stuff right there. Let me model that for you. Yum. Now I'm gonna get a sip of that. That's some good stuff right there. That's some really good rum barrel punch. So if you're ever in Folsom, California, make sure you come out to the Lazy Dog, eat and drink. All right, see you next time.
You are so funny.
And then we got our appetizers over here. We got us the candy bacon. Look at that right there. Look at that. So good. And then some deviled eggs. About to tear this up. That's some good stuff right there. And they got the bacon on there. Oh my god, that's so good. Definitely recommend this. And it's crispy. With bacon. You're missing out if you don't come here and try this. See y'all later.
I'm at Lazy Dog, eat and drink. So now we got the food, and I got me some good old grilled shrimp tacos with rice and beans. And then over here we got the ribs with the french fries and the coleslaw. That's some good stuff right there. We about to be grubbing.
So today is Friday, September 18th, 2020, and it's my last official weekday of my birthday staycation. Hey! However, I still have the weekend, so hey to me! Two more days, and then it's back to it. And I have to say, today was a good day. Good old ice cube right there. So yeah, it was a really good day. My bestie, Adrian, took me out to lunch to the Lazy Dog in Folsom, California, and we ate and we drank. And if you're ever in Folsom, California, I would recommend going to the Lazy Dog and getting the deviled eggs. Those were really good. And if you're into alcoholic drinks, make sure you get you a rum baron punch. That was delicious. And then after we went out to eat, we went shopping. So, yeah! So we had a really good day. And also, if you have any pets, like your dogs, it's called the Lazy Dog, you can bring your dog along. So they have a dog menu, so it's really cool. So if you're a pet lover, hey, bring your little companion, your man's best friend along, and they can eat too, along with you. And to end it all, I went out to breakfast with my friend Danielle. We went to Brookfield's and had some really yummy breakfast to start our day off. And then to end the night, I had my last hoorah kickback party. And it was lit. So if you weren't there, you definitely missed out. We tapped in. Hey, check out that tap in. That was fun. And we, of course, drank a little bit. So it was definitely fun. We had a good time. And yes, we had to end out Virgo season with a bang. Hey! I hope you enjoyed my CALMTV. Stay calm and just live life. Birthday edition! Hey!
Hey everybody, so we're out here at Brookfield's in Rancho Cordova, California for breakfast. So I got here me a chorizo burrito with some potatoes right there. And Danielle's over here and she got
a quiche with shrimp.
Yes.
It's really good.
Yes. And this is really good. I'm about to try it right now. Right here, this is the first official bites. That's really good. And it's nicely seasoned too. Delicious. Mm-hmm. Alright, see you at the next birthday event. I have one more, the final last hoorah. The Virgo's kickback. Alright, this Virgo season is almost over. Alright, see you in a minute. Hey everybody, so my party's gonna start very soon. This is the last hoorah for Virgo season and for my birthday month. So hey, we're gonna finish this out soon. Got some people coming, not too many, you know, due to the quarantine. But yes, we're about to be partying, about to have a good time tonight. What? And I'm about to tear up my food right here. Got me some food. Got me some fried chicken and spaghetti. I'm about to tear that up right there. And then I'm gonna have a drink. And I'm gonna have a good time. Alright. So I hope you guys enjoyed my birthday vlog. And stay tuned for other vlogs coming soon. Fitness and health and all types of Sacramento love. Alright. Keep watching. Hey y'all, this is the last hoorah for all the Virgos out there. Last celebration. This is our first drink of the night.
Yep, we winding it up.
Gotta start light. All right y'all, party over here.
Get your drink.
Whoop, whoop. Party over there. Whoop, whoop. Here for the last hoorah.
birthday. We got our mixed drinks right here. You see I'm about to bottle that for y'all real quick. And we bought the toast. Oops. Cheers. Woo! That flirty birdie. It's still Virgo season. So, let me turn it in.
When is Virgo season over?
On the 23rd. All right, I gotta take the sip. I didn't take the sip, so here we go. Mmm. Some good stuff right there. And, y'all see this right here?
We're about to get the party started.
So I'm about to spin this right here, and we about to see.
Yep,
I'm blinged out, yo. I'm blinged out. I got the happy birthday right there. I got the happy birthday right here. And then we about to spin it, cause you know we gotta get turned up. Oop, take a shot. That means we all gotta take a shot. Y'all ready?
Are we doing it all together? Mm-hmm. We're still rolling right now. Courtney's pouring our shot, and we are about to turn up. Do you hear me, girl? Just give us 1 minute, and we are about to be turned up.
Ooh. All right. Here we go. We about to take these shots. See, you heard it. It landed on the shot. So we got to do it. Here we go. Cheers. That might be the only shot of the night because we like mixed drinks around here. All right. So we good with Jose Cuervo. We like you and all, but we gonna stick to the Well, y'all, we about to tap in, so y'all gonna have to tap in.
It's not the slogan.
Alright, y'all. So we getting ready to tap in. So let's get this started, yo. So it's my flirty 30 party continue, and we're about to tap in. Girl, tap in, Adrian. Go, girl. Get it. Okay, go, Adrian. Tap in.
It's like not on the right part.
Ayana, tap in.
You gotta come in the center, tap in.
I'm about to tap in.
Tap in, girl.
Tap in. Tap in.
Hey, girl.
Tap in.
Alright, y'all. So you remember I was doing the Courtney aging challenge, and I would have put it on social media for you guys to figure out my age from 16 to 29. If you can put my photos in order. And it was photos from each one of my birthdays on my actual day. And we ended up having two winners. No one really won, but they tied with how many they got correct, which was 6 and 6. So, Adrian won, as well as Tawny Hunter. She's not here today, but Adrian is here, and guess what she won? Jump a minute. And guess what she won? A quarantine survival kit. So go ahead and take a look at your prize!
Woo!
Got some toilet paper. You know you need that, girl. You got you some disinfectant spray, because you know you need that. So you can stay healthy and disinfect stuff. And make sure your hands stay sanitized so you don't catch nothing. Keep those germs away.
And then finally,
and a mask.
Yeah.
And it says, social distancing queen. Look at that.
That's
right
me.
There. She is social distancing queen, y'all. So, yep. Congratulations, Adrian.
Yeah.
Maybe you'll do better next time and get them all correct. But it's very hard to eat me, so. But she did pretty good for what she did figure out, so I give it to her. I went ahead and decided to go ahead and give the two contestants that played. No one else really wants to play, but if you want to play next year, go ahead and play, and you may have a chance to win a prize. Y'all, in a minute, because the party continues. So you know you have to have party favors and prizes when you have games at a party. So guess what? I made a quarantine survival kit. So we have our mask, the social distancing queen to make sure you protect yourself and protect others, and some good old hand sanitizer. Of course you need that to keep your hands clean when you don't have soap and water. Some toilet paper. And because that is hard to come by, I only gave 3 away because I need it. It's hard to come by. And of course, we have some disinfectant spray so that you can kill those germs, kill the cold and flu viruses. So of course, it'll kill COVID-19. So yes, there we have it. Let's see who wins. And of course, I have these cool party favors for whoever wins. The party's going to be lit. We got some goodies. And like I said, we have the top prize for whoever can figure out Courtney's age. The game is on social media, and I'll show you guys what that is as well so that you can see what it is. But let's see who wins. The quarantine survival kit. Okay, you guys, so this is the challenge that I put on Facebook that both Tawny and Adrian won. So let's play a game. Can you age me? My 30th birthday is around the corner and people still say I look 17. However, I did age. These are the pictures from previous birthdays. Can you place the pictures in the right order from age 16 to 29? And they had until my birthday to figure this out. So, however, I put the pictures all in different orders. So, as you can see, I will go through them really quick so you guys can kind of get an idea what I did. They're out of order, so none of these were really correct because they didn't get them all correct. But yeah, I just put them all in a random order to try to trick people, and they had a really hard time figuring out what age I was in these pictures. And all these pictures are actually from my actual official birthday, but no one could figure it out. So hey, we'll be playing this again next year. So hey everyone, Tawny finally came and picked up her prize, and this is the quarantine survival kit, so go ahead and check that out. Got some toilet paper right there, what? You know you need that. And some disinfectant spray, what?
I need this though.
And hand sanitizer, you know you gotta keep your hands clean when you're on the go. And a mask. It says social distancing expert.
I'm not though.
Yeah, you're not, because you did get the corona. So you're not really an expert, but you might be now that you've had it. But yes, that is, there you go, I can see it better. Don't put it on yet, still gotta, you gotta clean it first. Oh, yeah, you're not. So, she's modeling it for you guys. Social distancing expert right there. That's Tani. Also known as Ton. So, yep. Got you the toilet paper. And it is the soft kind, as you can see.
For my butt.
So, yep. So, just in case you can't find any toilet paper, I got you some. Sorry, it's only 3 rolls, though. Because I need mine. All right, check you guys later.
All right, y'all, to finish out my Flirty 30, it's the last hoorah. I gotta do a little lip sync battle for y'all, because it's time to end it. I had fun. I had a lot of fun shooting my birthday vlog and all the great things I did. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. And until next time, folks, let's end it all out.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. You got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. You got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo.
Oh, maybe I'm but I'm red. Who cares who you are, my love.
Hey y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed my birthday vlog, and it's over, you guys, it's over. You can go home, go to sleep, whatever, I don't know, but it is over. Virgo season is over. We gotta let our Libra counterparts take over, unfortunately, but man, until next year, we will be back, and the Virgos will be partying hard again. All right. So, yes, that was my Flirty 30. And I had a really good time. I had a lot of fun, and I really enjoyed myself. And I'm so happy and so blessed to have made it to another year in my life. Like I said before, thank you, God above.
He's the only one that can bring us through and give us life. So yes, I'm so happy and so blessed to be here, and thank you guys for all of you wishing me happy birthday, and thank you for everyone who came out and partied with me. All right, so see y'all next year. Bye. I hope you enjoyed my birthday vlog with CALMTV. Stay calm and live life. And stay tuned for more, because I'm going to definitely keep this vlog going with health, fitness, and maybe love. We'll see about that, though. I don't know if I'm going to let y'all in that deep. But hey, I'm definitely going to have skits coming up and all kinds of fun. So stay tuned and keep watching. And remember to always be uniquely beautiful.